we've been using Charm for a couple of years, and you know, there's a lot of things about it that are very good. Our customer base, for the most part, likes it. Some of our doctors use it more robustly, and if you use all the features of the program, it's excellent, and you're not forced to use them all. Our previous office manager was looking for an electronic medical records that would work with our business. We looked at many different electronic medical records companies, and Charm was the one that would fit our needs the best. So we implemented it. We kind of implemented it in stages. First, we started using it just for scheduling, and then we picked a date when we started moving all of our finances over to it. And I think that that worked out well for us, because we could kind of get used to the interface a little bit before we were relying on it with our money. My doctors really love it. They used to be communicating in email a lot, which was wasn't the best. It's not as private. One of the best things about it is it's much more HIPAA compliant. So medical issues stay between the doctor and the patient. It's not an email going to front desk regarding any kind of medical issue. When a patient begins to talk about a medical issue, when they call the front desk can say, you know, this is really better discussed between you and your doctor. Could you please message your doctor through Charm? And then we'll have a record of the conversation, and the doctor can answer you directly. So that's very convenient. My doctors really like that, especially because it's cloud-based. They don't have to be in the office. They can be anywhere and log on to the system and communicate with their patients directly. Some of my older patients have issues just even being on the computer, being on the internet, and we've been able to walk them through the process, or if they're really having an issue, they can come into the office and we can go through it there with them on one of our little Chromebooks. I was excited to see how to set up a kiosk, and I'm excited to get some new hardware in to be able to do that. I think that that's going to save our front desk quite a bit. A lot of patients don't fill out their health history before they come in, and if they fill it out on paper, that's more time for the doctor to input it into Charm. I plan on implementing a kiosk where we can hand the tablet to a patient and they can fill out any forms that we need. It's nice to have everything in one place. The important piece is to have a naming convention that will help you find what you're putting in. For us, it's the patient name, the lab or facility name, and the date of the test. And then within Charm, we've found that we can actually add categories. So we can categorize what kind of documents we have in the patient portal for a patient. So, for example, we do something called a carotid artery scan, an IMT. And we can have all the IMT results by just clicking on IMT, and we're not seeing everything else. So that's a very good feature. I think the RCM service is wonderful. What I really appreciate is when they come across something that might not be right, they communicate with me in a timely manner, and I'm able to address it. We a lot of times have services that that for some reason have been denied by insurance, and other things have come up, and we're able to communicate back and forth. I come in the morning and the message is there. I can deal with it. What I really like in Charm is when a message comes up about a patient, there's a link to that patient record right there. So I just have to click on that link and I can go to the invoice very quickly. There's not a lot of searching that needs to happen. One of the things I like about Charm support is if there's a feature that I'm not finding, they will share with me the feature if it's already there, or they will actually take it as a good suggestion and work to implement it in the next version. The best example I have is when we began using Charm and doing our billing, I asked for a printout of a double window envelope. And it took a little while, but I would say within 2 months, I had a printable double window envelope that I could use with my the paper that I purchased that had the place where you could fold it and tear it, and it had all of that. And so my monthly billing was eased. And what's nice about it is the developers are consistently improving the product. So where a functionality may not be there now, it does come along later. So it's the way that the company's structured, there's constant improvements. I think the Charmalot conference was money well spent. The venue that you chose was really wonderful. It's so nice to get out of the city. This place that we are at right now, Islandwood in Bainbridge Island, is just an amazing place. The food has been just wonderful. During the seminar, what was very valuable to me was to get together with other practitioners and find out the processes that they were using and reports that I had not found yet. I really want to commend the Charmalot retreat and learning opportunity. I feel like I've learned a lot here that's going to make me a lot more effective. I've gotten a ton of questions answered, and getting together with other people in other practices to share best practices has been extremely valuable.